problem is people are calling in because you're in the middle of the lane.
Yeah.
I understand. There's no, can you try to stay over to the right?
The problem with it is people are not seeing me.
Huh?
The problem with it is that people are not seeing me, and they're going to give me enough space.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, there's the other lane right there. This sucks. I don't have enough.
I get it. You're on a bike, I get it. But just try to, there is a little bit of shoulder.
Yeah, but again, lots of vehicles need more turning space. And so I may get into a collision if I run out of turning space.
But see, you're more in trouble in the middle of this lane. Because they're coming this way.
Yeah.
They gotta go around you.
Well, not like any solar vehicles, it's what the left lane is for.
Well, you're not in a car, you're on a bike.
Yeah, but technically speaking, there is a bike route. It's the Mississippi River Trail.
This isn't.
Yes, this is.
Okay. But see, that's also for your safety as well, okay? Just try to keep it over. I'm not saying get on the shoulder. Just try and keep it over to the right as much
again,
as possible.
It makes no difference if it's an agency.
Well, it's easier for them to go around you. That way they're not backing all the way up.
Again, they have the other lane to easily bypass me.
But if there's more than one car and the lanes are full, you're going to get traffic backed up. Dude, all you got to do is just agree to try to stay over.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay.
Do you see where I'm coming
from? Yes.
That's all I'm at. Just try to.
Okay.
Okay?
No problem.